Russia's parliament has passed draft legislation that would give the state tighter control of the internet to defend it, it is said, from foreign meddling. The bill seeks to route Russian web traffic through points controlled by state authorities. They say it would create a sovereign internet that could function even if Russia is cut off by cyber attack. Some call it a move towards internet censorship.